So you go to a beat site, you listen to the beats, you find the ones you want. But now they got all these licenses and you don't know exactly what you need. Well, if you're confused, you came to the right video. My name is Shoddy Guns Beats from WeGotBeats LLC, and this is why you should always get Trackouts. Okay, what Trackouts basically are, they're stems of the beat. Basically, it's a WAV file of each individual instrument that's in the beat. So one Trackout will have the piano, one Trackout will have a string, one Trackout will have a snare, one Trackout will have a kick, etc., etc. You get the point, right? Just in case you didn't know what Trackouts were. Now, rightfully so, Trackouts tend to be more expensive, rightfully so, because there's more value in it. Now, why you should always get Trackouts is pretty simple. So like I've been saying, you need to get on, you know, TuneCore, start selling and streaming your music on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, Google Play, etc., right? Now, for you to do that, you want to have the best sounding quality possible. I've had a lot of emails come into me about how to get quality up, and it's actually way simpler than what people make it out to be. You see, if you just get the MP3, the basic lease, or the non-exclusive lease of a beat, you're not getting the Trackouts, depending on the license you get. So you're just gonna have, you know, the straight beat MP3 or WAV file, and you won't be able to manipulate it the way you want. So let's say you buy the beat and you don't have the Trackouts, you're gonna have a harder time mixing it. You want the levels just right around your vocal. Especially if you're going to get these songs mixed and mastered, it's helpful for the engineers to have those stems. I mean, you can't expect them to work with nothing and make it sound pristine and, you know, stuff you hear on the radio without the Trackouts. It don't even matter how good the beat sounds to begin with. The beat might sound fantastic to begin with, but remember, you're adding another instrument on top of the beat, which is your vocal. So just by you doing that, you're changing the entire mix. Sometimes you might have happy accidents and fall right into pocket, and you can still sound decent over a two track, don't get me wrong. But if you want the best sounding quality, if you really want to be taken serious, you need to start getting them Trackouts. I don't even personally produce artists that don't have Trackouts. I don't mix people that don't have Trackouts. There's a lot of engineers that don't mess with people if you don't have Trackouts. So it's definitely an investment you want to make. Bottom line, end of the story, if you want better quality, if you want to be taken serious, go ahead, get the Trackouts. Do yourself a favor. You're going to sound way more professional with the Trackouts than you will with just a two-track beat. So anyway, hopefully that gave you some insight. Go ahead, like and subscribe and share and comment this video. We got plenty of great stuff coming up in the near future. Make sure you go to WeGotBeats.com, WeGotTrapBeats.com, WeGotDrums.com. I mean, we got so much stuff popping. If you have any suggestions or any video ideas, go ahead and email me or leave me a comment or something. I'm about to start doing a new video series. I think I'm gonna call it Fix It Fridays, where you go ahead, send me questions, and I'll go ahead answer them live on video. So if you're interested in that, go ahead, send me some material. And if you need them banging beats, make sure you go to those websites. If you need those clean, crisp Trackouts, go to WeGotBeats, WeGotTrapBeats, go to those sites. All right, I'm gonna get off here. I'm gonna stop talking. Go visit the articles down below. All right, take care.